Hi, I am Dr. Tingle Storm, but you can call me Stormy. So you're here for your scalp check. Yes. Okay, so before we get started, I always like to relax my patients with a lovely want that. I don't want that. Of course. Brushing your hair, as you can see, anytime I feel a little bit of resistance, I don't pull through, I just go back and gently try to work my way through the chunk of hair without causing damaged. Your hair is not too damaged, but of course I don't want to add any stress. Okay. Good. That I removed the combs, the knots. I'm just using the end of my rat tail comb to part your hair into two parts. Okay, this is going the hairiest part. I'm just going to clip it. Just going to clip it like that. Okay, so it stays in place. Here and see, that's the flaky area, that's where we have most of the issues. Yes, so let me see. Some point. testing that spring is finally coming and we can hear the bird singing. It just feels so beautiful that nature remember to communicate with me whether something is feeling too uncomfortable, okay? But in the other areas of the scalp, and you see this little flakiness here. Yeah, that's definitely causing you some. it up now and just having a look. Just right here, okay? Just right here. Just right here. The treatment application. I just want to prepare your scalp to receive that treatment, and I'm going to use this very delicate roller. It's not sharp, okay? So you can this is how it's going to feel on your scalp. How's it feel? Roll it, and this is going to prepare the treatment. Basically, creating some micro abrasions, but like very micro. That are going to allow the treatment to be just move towards the front of your hair, just like here, close to the forehead, ever so gently. We can apply a treatment onto your hair, onto your scalp, to make it more smooth, okay? I see that there is a little bit of dryness around here and a little bit of flakiness that can be easily fixed with a treatment that I am going to apply right now. I'm just going to clip my nose though, because it does have a little bit of a stronger scent. So just to prevent any inhalation, I am clipping my nose, and I am mask on you, okay, so that you don't spill it as well. There we go. Okay, here, okay. Can you easily breathe through the mask? Very good. If you feel it Going to massage it into your scalp. Product has been completely soaked into your hair. Remove your mask. Yeah, there we go. Do you smell anything weird? Anything uncomfortable? Let me just check here and see if it has been soaked completely. I would say that it's completely soaked. Indeed, you don't smell anything weird anymore, do you? Okay, good. In this I'm also going to remove my nose clipper. There we go. It is much easier to breathe without it, isn't it? Okay, and now I have a very special treat for you, and it's the crystal healing. I'm just making this crystal swirl around your hair, around your skull, and I just to completely relax to the power of the crystal that is going to heal all your negative energy. You feel the power of the crystal. Can you perceive it protecting your aura? Good. Now I want to completely surrender to the power of this crystal, as I am just passing through your head. Mm-hmm.